I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
My turn. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
What I want.
all stops real simple. Why are there two beds in
Leave my home!
Struck a nerve, did I? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard.
Talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will. Who is it? Who are you afraid of? Fine. Let's find out. So soon? When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. Can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Possessed! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no! Let's finish this. You can't beat me!
What do I do? Our son is not ready.
carry your ashes to the top of the mountain. And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you. But we cannot stay here.
So much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. The mountain. Long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
Made it!
How are you gonna get across now? coming up there. Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Fire?
Wait for my mark.
Are we going to attack?
Come on.
How was that? Did I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Ah! Ah!
Boy.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there. I think we can go through here.
Move.
Thanks. Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Accuracy over speed.
Yeah.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
One. Was I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Above us! Something's breaking through the wall! Right up there! Look! An opening! Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
Keep moving. So we're going towards the scary singing? Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Down. seen this language before.
Another one here.
It says his name is Hungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh. Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Did it!
Yay! Ah!
more.
You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Touched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Burn opening! He killed Gunther!
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Handle this.
They came back.
It is finished.
I'll leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So...
I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring or you don't move! Come on already! Let's go! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. Two with the white trunk and orange leaf. And then the other side of the bridge.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? He broken or something?
Are you gonna throw the axe? Into the trees?
Must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's sort you out. There's quality material.
Rate you're going. Might last a day.
What you need, kid?
What more you need?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Sure. Want to see my wares again?
Oh. It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Back here again. Can we get out of this place? I didn't even see this here.
See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Dunno. Boy, you ask a lot of questions. So what'd you find out there? Later, then. In there. That place can bust you up real good.
I think we can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Fire is coming!
Wait there.
There.
Trust I will not let us die.
We're back here.
One.
This way.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Hey, look at that.
What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side. Do you want me to read these runes?
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's There's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! Come back down!
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Oh, more of those. Good. What's that up there?
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Huh.
Ready yourself! What does it say?
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Ugh.